Thompson ATV, and we are about to get dirt paved.
Alright, welcome back to another episode of ATV, folks. Going on this weekend, it's North Augusta. Wheels of Churnin, X3 giveaway draw. That is going rather well, I'd like to think. Close to 2 weeks in, and we got half the tickets that are out. Yeah, there's still some available, boys, so get online, Dirtylife.ca. Click the shop now and under special offers. $100, boys, and get in there with a limited edition ATV BayMarine sticker. It's not too late to be a winner.
He's in a world of hurt, boys. Look at the Remy. Oh my God, look at how thick that shit is. Love it.
I just noticed we're right at the end of the
runway, man. I didn't even notice. Yeah, this is quite the spot, eh? Wow. That's crazy. We got her loaded up, boys. We got the larger trailer. We bought a base trailer because we can't fit both units in it. So we're going back to BayMarine now. We're gonna load on up. And you believe Spaz is already talking about trading in that 850 SP on a brand new Renegade, he says. We'll see. All right, we'll talk to you soon. Bye. Here she be. She's long rigged, boys. Just like that. Now let's go find the X3.
She's a warm day, boys. She's a warm day. Lots of running around, but got her done. Get this thing loaded up. Get back on the highway here. Ready to rock and roll, man. Get a ticket, man. You want to win this thing. She's shined up nicely.
Yes, I do recall we didn't torque them down, so we'll best do that so I don't lose a wheel and look like a wheel idiot, you know? Right on, brother. Joe, yeah. Like one, right, yeah, she's a little riding son of a bitch. So this trailer. It's funny, this trailer, it looks like you're gonna just ding the roof, but she just fits in there nicely. Yeah, yeah, buddy. Mission accomplished. Next three, lock and load is nice. I think it is. Is that Richard? Is that Mr. Sutton? Oh, just look at that scrammy, boys. All right, we're gonna keep moving. We'll see you in there. What's going on, folks? Not too bad. Yeah, just till tomorrow. We'll get out of here tomorrow. Right on, buddy. We got 3 bags of ice. When'd you get here? Alright, boys and girls, North Augusta, 2019, joined by Elemental ATV, yeah buddy, we got Carl and his grandson out today, right on, XMR me and the boys are over here. Give it away. I think it's gonna be so cool. See, you know, for $100, man, this is gonna be nuts.
Yeah, exactly.
It's gonna be nuts. So they can't even feel these tires on it.
No. Jesus.
They're super light, right? So I'm kind of curious to see how it works.
Yeah.
Well,
let's go over and watch it.
Yeah, we'll go over and hit the mud pit there. Do a little round of the park. Wait for a couple boys to catch up with us, but we'll do some rounds here, brother.
Sounds good.
Right on. Going? Yeah, he's got the little tires. Oh, she's dusty around here, boy. Lunch area? Oh, you're still wet.
need a better shot of that,
you know, than what this is rolling. So maybe if you want to perch yourself on the bank and get the shot for me, that'd be awesome.
Definitely.
We can stay clean doing this, boys. Colin, where the hell are you, bud? You're gonna miss the show.
You're gonna get wet.
Back here. That's the intern. Right there. Hardcore there. See, these tires are too light for the old low gear. For sure.
Yeah, you can buy tickets for that at Dirty Life.
Yeah. $100?
Yeah, $100. They're only selling 360, so they got about 180 sold right now. It's kind of dropped, that's why he brought it out today. Hoping to pick up sales a bit. But it's pretty good odds for $30,000 machine. I'd keep it for a couple weeks and then I'd trade down.
It's a very nice machine. Oh, yeah.
For sure.
No, that would be the to do.
He took that right through the tight trails, you wouldn't believe, last winter.
Yeah. Well, that was fun, man. Give a little show to a couple folks anyways. We'll be back.
Give me the camera back.
Gear it just grabbed on the rev limiter like so quick, eh?
High gear is the way to do with those tires. Yeah. You just sold those tires.
Did you put it in low the last time you went
there? Yes, that's why you were smacking.
Doc Rubicon. Check out that rig, boys. Not wild.